Today, I'm going to attempt to use an inflatable pool as a boat and sail down this huge creek to see where it takes me. So to start, I began quickly rowing while trying to keep the water outside the pool, and it kind of felt like a lazy river until I drifted into a beaver dam and it started downpouring. But I wasn't about to let a little storm ruin my side quest, so I kept paddling until I reached Lake Erie, where I kept going and going all the way to Canada.